Hi, my name's John Flack, and I'm really keen and excited to be one of the Conservative MEP candidates for the election on June the 4th. Now, I'm a businessman, not a politician. I've had 30 years building and expanding and creating new companies and businesses throughout East Anglia. I'm really proud of the fact that I've personally created over 100 new jobs over my business career. Those jobs still exist today, even in the grim financial times that we're in. Other people now run those companies, leaving me free with the time and the energy to hopefully be a full-time MP, standing up for East Anglia, standing up for the East of England. I want to use my experience and talents to really be on your side, not Brussels. I've got a personal campaign slogan, Give Europe Flak. It makes people laugh and it makes people remember my name, but it also does sum up that I'm determined to be a strong, very strong voice for the East of England in Brussels. Those people that know me well know I'm not backward in coming forward, and I'll be standing up for your interests in Brussels. I want less interference from Brussels, less Europe. We're looking for a Europe of links, not chains. A Europe that does much less, but does it better. I'm really passionate that we shouldn't be run by Europe. We want, or I believe we want, what most of us voted for back in 1975, a common market, a Europe of friendship, free trade and freedom. I've been spending a lot of time lately meeting people on their doorsteps, in the high streets, in the shopping centres, because I want to listen as much as talk to people, because I think it's absolutely vital for politicians of all types to actually listen to people, to know what their concerns are. And as I go round, frankly, people often say to me, we're not that interested in Europe. It doesn't affect us, it doesn't concern us. It's my job and the job of all politicians to get across just how much of our daily lives are affected by the nonsense that comes out of Brussels these days. People say to me they're more interested in their jobs, in security, in the economy, in immigration, in the health and welfare of their children, and in education. Well, I know that on each and every one of those issues, legislation passed in the European Parliament dramatically affects us every day here in the East of England. Whether it's on legislation on pesticides that's increased the cost of our food, on the Working Time Directive that have incredible impact on our health service and our fire service and the emergency services. Every week there's legislation either proposed or passed in Brussels that does affect our everyday lives. And I want to be there in the heart of it, speaking up for the East of England, and hopefully making a little bit of a difference.